Hey guys, thanks for watching. As many of you know, Becky and I have been working with a mission called Young Life, or more specifically Wildlife, the part of the mission that is dedicated to reaching middle schoolers for Christ. Well, our oldest son, Jeremiah, he's in 6th grade at Beaujon Middle School, and we recently started a wildlife club. We're pretty excited about it, and I just wanted to show you some pictures of the awesome time that we had at winter camp just about a week ago. Yo. One of the first activities we did is lined up about 10 leaders up on stage in front of all 400 campers and made ice cream sundaes on their faces. The first experience of vanilla ice cream right up the nose just was not any fun. It was raining for the better part of the weekend, but on Saturday the sun came out and it was perfect conditions for what we call yuck games. Now yuck is a slimy substance that's great for throwing at each other because it doesn't really get you messy, it doesn't ruin your clothes or anything like that, but of course the field, being wet as it was, quickly became a mud pit, and 350-400 kids, it was just craziness that ensued. This is an opportunity that kids don't often get. 350 of their friends running around in the mud, slinging it at each other, slide tackling and hugging each other and just doing crazy, crazy things. It's tons of fun. Young Life's been around for about 70 years, and the games that we play are very well thought out. And this one in particular symbolizes the junk that a person goes through in life and how life can be messy. Of course, the talks that we had at club during camp, we talked about the solution for the messiness of life. We do club at our house every other week, and we do similar things at club that we do at camp, only of course on a smaller scale and a lower key. I'll do a video later that explains Young Life more in detail as a mission and why Becky and I are so excited about doing this ministry. But right now I just wanted to give you an opportunity and let you know what happened. We were expecting to bring about half a dozen kids to camp with us this year, and as it turns out there were 11 of us total, 9 kids and then of course Becky and I. And what happened was there were 3 kids that couldn't afford to come, but we decided to take them anyway just because didn't want them to miss out on the opportunity to come. And so here it is. We were short about $375, and I'm looking to raise that after the fact. If you have the ability to help, do me a favor and contact me or Becky directly, or click on the link. I'm not sure where it's going to be yet. So anyways, there is a couple of different ways that you could help. We would really, really appreciate it if you could. Again, thanks for watching the video. We'll get back to you more later.